What we wear makes a statement. It says who we are, where we've been, what made us that way. It's a story that doesn't start with us. Some of it we pick up along the way, some we seek out, and some of it, well, we have no idea.
Coming off of the loss in 88, everyone certainly understood that the mission was to reclaim basketball for the United States.
When you're on a team, some of the guys you pass until you know they can't finish. Halftime, they can't catch it. We knew that no matter who you pass the ball to, they could do something with it.
It was the biggest thing that I've ever been a part of. It made being a part of the NBA something small to some degree. We had a goal to put together the best team to ever play basketball.
You're not just representing your respective city. You're not just representing your respective state or team that you're playing for. You represent everyone, you know, that has anything to do with the United States of America. So it's great to be a part of.
I was a little too young to watch the games at that time, but as I grew older, you start to know the history of the team and the players. Guys just came together as one to get to that goal.
They really set a standard for how we need to play and perform. This is kind of your opportunity to go out there and do what we do best, and that's try to kick ass and take names.
Now you know, now go make the story your own.